Hello, I am Sawyer, and I'm here with my book, Ripley's Believe It or Not. I want you to read this book. It is a really good book, because it has all these weird facts. They can be creepy, or just plain weird and awesome. Like this one, where about this two-headed pig, super cute. If you read this book, you will find many things that will amaze you, creep you out, and just be flat out weird. Now read Ripley's Believe It or Not, Unlock the Week.